Ma chi mangia il legge?
She was looking for us. And we look in the room and it was for us.
So I may
Yeah.
Rum is not a medication, it's a sedative, right? So when you broke a leg, you got injured, you were given, like, you think you were working, you got 2 pints of rum. That's payment also, right? So, and when you were sick, when you're in the hospital, they also gave you rum. So, and the rum was kept in lead trap bars, like I said, so the lead got contaminated, the rum got contaminated with lead, and it was killing off the soldiers. But they only found out that a long time after. And also, did you guys know that spent most of the time on the ship, thinking about them. The island, they would put the chain and destroy the ships. Right? I don't know if that chain still exists. You know, this, like, it's landlocked inside here. So that is why people chose this particular island to build the house, because it would save them like 6 months to get there.
That was built as a monument to memory for the soldiers that died.
Space in front, when you just pull it down a bit.
I think it's cold, I don't see nobody swim.
We just go in our little space, you know.
Look how nice it would be to swim around
the rocks over there. Not bad, honestly. Where did you go?
In the Grove.
But there's no private beaches in Antigua.
Nice.
Only the new beach. And there are a few of those.
That's where you want to go.
And they have security on the beach also, so you just come up. And we close for about 3 weeks in December for Christmas holidays. They cut off the top of the pine.
How much it costs?
And then they would replant that. And that what is grows. And
now we have pineapple coming in.
Yeah, I see what it is. They always generate because of it.
Yeah, that's it. But still, it's making that difference.
We have to leave.
In England, we have upper house and a lower house. We have 17 members of parliament. We have 9 on the present government and 7 on the opposition. We just crossed over on the factory road. And folks, can anyone guess why this is American Road now? And this is called the American Road because we once had Americans here in Antigua after the Second World War. they opened a lot of bases in the Caribbean, and we actually had two bases here in Antigua, the US base and the naval base. The naval base was closed, but we still have the Air Force base operating still. And now we're presently under construction. We have our new airport terminal been built right now. And this terminal is going to be one of the state-of-the-art new terminals, because this is where the folks will just come off the plane and walk through and go straight.
So the King, we are, this is the second branch.
It was operating on most of the sides of the roads, but now it's mostly owned by Chinese, Syrians, Libyans.
For the battle.
Is this where everybody shops?
Yes, this is the main shopping street, Market Street.
Even the locals shop here?
Yes. On a Saturday,
it's
very busy.
Paolo, jak to tak dekelmata, żeby ten film był Marokko, co? Dekelmata, ale to rosło, anda lodo, a ty gęt był Marokko.
Punta e attacco, esquerda, sinistra, gauche.
punta, tacco.
Cha-cha-cha.
Destra, punta, tacco. Cha-cha-cha. Vai, punta, tacco. Gibi-gibi-cha. Punta, tacco. Cha-cha-cha. Punta, tacco. Vai pra lá. Vai, punta, tacco. Gibi-gibi-cha. Punta, tacco. Ok. Sono quattro volte. Via, pipì. Wow, wow, wow. Primo passo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
skanta kama u fonte a onek.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, that is the beach.
Hi.
Constructed in 1967, also stands at 70 feet height, but it's 2 feet less than this bridge we're crossing, so it's 1,700 feet long.
The bus is staying on there.
Look for the thing to go.
Rocking.
Don't judge me, but I wish you could have to be human. Over to your left here. No, did they have a song?
Did you go with that? Did they have presence in the...
Yeah,
did you see that? The water?
Doesn't pull the muscles.
No.
Can
I?
Oh
yeah.
Responsible for organizing. visiting our exciting and various shore excursions in every responsable de la propriété des cabines et les étoiles publiques. The housekeeping manager, responsable des servizi alloggio, José Claudio. In charge of the bar service and the quality of the beverages. Responsable dei servizi bar e le qualità delle boissons. The bar manager, responsabile dello servizio bar, cabine annulé. Responsible for the service provided by in charge of the army of more than 180 pickup units. The F&B manager, responsable dei servizi di ristorazione, Vincenzo Di Simone. The safety officer, ufficiale responsabile della sicurezza, Francesco Iacono. Responsible for all the hotel services, il comandante Le Comando, oltre il capitano Francesco Veniero.
Signore e signori, buonasera. Nello stile dell'ospitalità mediterranea, do inizio con alcuni messaggi.
di gente. Guys, I'm speedboat.
T. Yeah.
Oblips, messiah, man.
Yeah.